can't turn back now.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Like nothing left of City Hall. Never mind. There are body parts and bodies everywhere. Chainsaw Lady! Saw Lady is back! Do I fight her now or something? Oh, I see fire. I need freeze bolts, man. I need a heal.
Ow. No, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, stay down. Better be worth fucking 5,000. Can't disarm that either. Well, that was weird, and weird that I just did that first try. I want to see if there's any loot, any more loot. So I didn't really get a chance to look around. It's pretty weird how I got a boss fight right at the beginning of a chapter.
Ha!
I would have went right by this if I didn't notice that. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be back here. Okay. Well, damn. Nothing in here besides no loot, nothing. Well, well. Welcome.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean?
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
He just whoop right over.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
At least in this game, it tells you how many files and keys you have, and then it tells you the amount. The thing is, I should have got that gun pouch. If I go back towards Anil, that's where I'm gonna go. Cause I need to head towards Anil, so I just saved the game twice. Because if I can get to Anil, that area again, I think there was a shotgun pouch and a handgun pouch. I thought it was just ammo, so I didn't really go for it. I'm just go straight. Why is this guy really likes his cameras? I can't see that bright light, man. Guess that was the front door that I was meant to go through.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
Can I just have it? And it's not going to be just a little smooth sailing to the emitter or whatever it is. He's going to be here waiting. Knowing him. Or knowing evil within, too.
What's this about? this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Guess I just have to line it up.
Nothing. What am I missing?
Two arms, that's what you're missing. Where can I get the two arms, though? Do I have to go back down?
Same dress.
What the fuck?
I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Up with this stuff.
What am I supposed to do?
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Thank you.
I want to shoot you so bad, dude.
This one is perfect. Naturally so. It is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after?
This is kind of creepy. Just fight me like a man. This is the way for the game to tell me, oh yeah, guess what? You're going on a bus.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
What the fuck?
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. That got it going. I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
No. Let's just heal up just in case. Okay. He's my asshole. What the hell's going on?
Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
What the fuck?
Huh.
And there's the staircase.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
I don't have a point. You make him... You make him think his child's dead. And then... You fake her burn down of the house. You burn down the house and fake that she died in the fire. Just because you wanted her. Eh, kind of screwed it.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter. And that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah. Sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her.
She likes you.
Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her. But I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Do 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 do.